2050, humans reach beyond the solar system, competing for territory, resources, and exclusive discoveries. Within a decade, we run into alien opposition, a race called the Spiral. The merciless corporate national wars are replaced by ruthless wars between species. Earth governments unite against a common enemy for as long as it benefits the economy. CEA, Corporate Earth Alliance, and EIF, Earth Interplanetary Forces, are formed. Close to defeat, human scientists develop the Cell, a microorganism that can regenerate tissue and meld it with cybernetic parts, keeping soldiers in battle longer. The Cell 1.0 mutates uncontrollably. Mutations spreading throughout Earth and space wage war with humanity and aliens alike. By 2080, humanity loses the war and begins evacuating millions with starbound ships headed for an undisclosed sanctuary. You awake in 2084 as one of the last surviving sentient weapon soldiers. Without orders or information, you must investigate what has happened and try to survive.
Move your tail, soldier. The ship's been infected. Stay sharp. The Cell infection is spreading rapidly. Open fire. That thing's no longer human. Good. Keep the pace. We've got to get off this ship and fast. That is your pet gun, your lifeline. Now we're talking. You two share an unbreakable bond, forged in relentless combat. Command your pet gun to crush that lock. Get out of this after all. Keep moving. Don't hesitate. Remember to attack that bird, just like a lock. Crunchy. Remember these? Grab an enhancement here. You need all the help you can get. Choose an enhancement and boost your skills. Turn off the electricity. Scary stuff. Those units look good, though. Better fight and fire in speed. Oh, I wish the light stayed off. Commander Peck undergrabbed the crew. That small, ugly mutant crawling on the floor. Disgusting. You control it now. The Peck gun pacified it. Use the critter to shoot the mutant. Make it count. Hurry, grab another critter. Snatch the crippled critter. Yes, sadly they used the critter too. Direct your pet to rip it out. You're closing in and getting yourself through the door. Avoid the mutant bag. Truly, the state-of-the-art synthetic mind, pal. But call me Cynthia. Grab me, and let's bolt. I'll be in sleep mode until we reach a secure vessel. Clear out the monsters in the shuttle bay to unlock our ride.
Thank you.
The sanctuary is an ancient alien stronghold. It is a perfect safe haven, except the CEA suits got to it first and will not let anyone inside. It is time to send a signal and call for reinforcements. There is a decisive fight ahead.